knows about sorting arrays. I've done like selection sort, bubble sort, and cocktail sort, and which are pretty okay methods. But this one is called BOGOSORT. That's what I'm doing right now. And I've heard that it is a pretty bad sorting algorithm when it comes to sorting larger and larger arrays. And so, BOGOSORT, that is like bogus, but yeah. BOGOSORT is just like bogus, but in a way, it's kind of a joke sorting method. So I'm gonna code. So I've got my Java program here, and I will code this algorithm. And so let's begin, shall we? By the way, it's also value of the array, and inside the iteration, each iteration is greater or equal to array at I. This checks if this the value right next to it is greater or equal to the one in the current value. And if not, it is not sorted. So let's just check the reverse. Let's check actually that if the value, the following value is less than the value, the current value at the current position or something. In that case, return false, that is not sorted. And print the array. unsorted and call in the BOGOSORT method for this array. So, once I call this method and after it's sorted, I'm gonna print out the array. Like so. So, as I completed this sorting, BOGOSORT algorithm, let's try and test it out. So let's try three. Let's try a three, an array of size three. See how it works. So let's do, let's remove this, and let's try it. It's not sorted, so let me try it out. Oh, I should have checked the opposite condition. So as long as that this is not true, meaning false, meaning unsorted, it will still do the loop. So let's run it. Oh, and not forgetting, I'm going to print out this number of shuffles. Let's do this. This is how, and I'll print the number of shuffles to sort, and then concatenate with this. So let's try it again with size 3. It took 4 shuffles. Let's try it again. It took 0 shuffles, so the array is already sorted. So, bear in mind, while this may seem fast, it will not be that fast, and it'll be a different story once I increase the size of my array. And note that it's kind of a luck situation, as you may be really unlucky and take way more shuffles until the array is sorted. Or, in the best case scenario, you could be so lucky that in the first pass, once you do your first shuffle, your array will be sorted. And so let's try this array, but with size 5. Let's try that. So it took 195 shuffles. That is a big, big, big jump. Try it again. It took 340 shuffles. Let's try it again. It took 4 shuffles, surprisingly, by luck. Compared to the other time, it took 195 shuffles or 300 something shuffles until my array becomes really sorted. I mean, sorted. I said really because, like in the magic of a miracle, after using this BOGOSORT algorithm, it's kind of a bad method. And yeah, if I do 6, 479 shuffles, that's a lot of shuffles. So it still works pretty quickly, but it's going to be, watch, once I do 10, or an array of size 10, check if that happens. 179 all the way to 168, 1,685, and 431 shovels. That is a big jump. Because it takes more than it's the amount of times it'll take on average is the size factorial, which is pretty, which makes it why this algorithm is bad. And let's try to bump it up by 1. Let's try it with 11. So if you play at that, you can see it starts to take some more time. We got quite a bit lucky with this, with only like 2.5 million shuffles. Let's try that again. You can see it took quite a bit of seconds before the array became sorted, and it took 7 million shuffles roughly. So that is pretty bad right now. If you do 12, let's see how this algorithm will take. So let's run. You can see that here, that the array has not been sorted for quite a while. It's taking some time before the array becomes sorted. At first, the array became sorted pretty quickly in time, in like mere milliseconds. But now, as it requires millions and millions of shuffles, then it's gonna take some time now. I'm going to cut this video and come back once the array is sorted. Okay, I am back, and it seems that the array is sorted. But look at the amount, the number of shuffles that it required. It took me 459. The computer took 459,002,816 shuffles. That is a big whopping amount of shuffles. 459,002,816 shuffles. That is pretty big. So you see, BOGOSORT is a really bad sorting algorithm. It may seem like a pretty cheap algorithm, pretty easy and cheap algorithm to do it with small input arrays, but once you get to arrays like size 100, BOGOSORT will take like universes before it's sorted. So that is to say how bad this sorting algorithm is, as it's kind of bogus, mostly kind of like a joke algorithm. So don't use this algorithm, or you could use it for arrays like that have like only 4 values. And so this will be the end of this little ASMR coding video. I hope you did enjoy this video coding this stupid bogus sorting algorithm. And if you got your tingles, please drop down a like. 10 likes I would appreciate. And so I'll stay tuned for the next coding ASMR video. I'll probably make something larger scale.